get that cold air wrapping around. That's bringing some winter weather along the Great Lakes, the Appalachians. But it's a second storm that emerged out of the Four Corners today, now impacting once again parts of northern and central Texas. You can see that blue, that snow in Lubbock, and that ice, it's a pink, it's that freezing, it's that treacherous travel weather in San Angelo.